Yes, I'm rocking. I'm tired, y'all. It's late. And I wanted to hurry up and try to video this video so I could get it up for y'all. And finish my whole video by parts today. I'm propped up on the table as I'm on this. My elbows is on the table. This one on here is 14 minutes and something. So for me to sit here and hold it for 14 minutes, I gotta prop up and rest. And I know you can see, it's kind of dark, but you see my hand. You see my face over there on this side. You see the mirror behind me with the light shining. That lamp right here in front of me shining in the mirror, and you can actually see me. I think that's me you see in the mirror. I'm gonna move it around here. Let me see. It's not moving. What is that we're seeing in the mirror? Is that the post of the light? The light's right above it, so it probably is. Okay. Is this fun watching me clean? Or is it as boring as it is to do the cleaning? By the way, this is Tuesday night. It's after 9 something. I don't think it's 10 yet. I really wish I could still do that. I would do more vlogs if I could. And I've turned the volume down on my phone so that it's not too loud here for my family in the house. So I hope y'all can actually hear me on there. Turn y'all's volumes up so you can. I'm not being mean when I say that, y'all. I'm just not a big talker and can't always think of something to say when I'm doing a long video like that while I'm cleaning. So, the sun coming in the window is really, really bright too. Whitens my face out when I'm standing out in front of the window. I'm bored, that's why I started home. Sorry. And I have to lock y'all. I know it's moving, but it ain't making y'all dizzy. I can't help it. I don't know why, but I can't be still. I need to move, rock. I've always been that way. By the way, y'all, I'll tell y'all this. While y'all were just watching me clean, since I ain't talking on there. Last night, real late, like 11 something, we got a phone call. I was still up, of course, but they had all done went to bed, and it was Katie. And she needed us to hurry up and get to her house because Marcus had been, I guess, hunting that day. And when he come in, he was cleaning a coon. And he cut his hand. And it was bad. So Katie had to rush him to the ER. So we jerked clothes on and Albert got up out of bed and we jumped in the car and went over there. We had to stay with Gracie Girl. She was actually still up, and but I did have to get her to sleep because it was getting late. So Katie took Marcus to the emergency room, and they sent pictures to Albert's phone of his hand before and after he had to have 9 stitches in it. And but you know, we was there with Gracie, and I got her to sleep, and you know, I let her play a little bit and gave her a little snack, and then I got her to sleep. And then when they got through, they didn't take too long, but we was like 1 something getting back home. So, but they came in, and his hand was all wrapped up in gauze. And I guess he's gonna be all right. I looked at him and said, "You gonna live?" And he said, "Nope, I'm gonna die tomorrow. You gonna sing at my funeral?" Oh Lord, he's crazy. Anyway, I just thought I'd tell y'all that little information. So, when y'all pray, just, you know, pray for his hand to not hurt him and to hurry up and heal up good and everything. So, change my position, her. I'm getting tired. Maybe I'll sit up and go a bit.
If I quit yawning. Oh.
Through here anyway.
I've got the kitchen straightened up. Well, I've got to get that trash out. And but I've got it straightened up. I've got the dirty dishes organized. And so I'm set. Clean dishes put up. So, table's cleaned off. I emptied trash except for mine right there. I got to do that. That was the basket of clothes I had set on my bed. I did fold up, put up, and emptied the trash in here in the bathroom. So I don't know if y'all are seeing everything. All of that straightened up to the best of my ability. And I'm hurting, my back hurts, and I expect Gracie to be here in a little bit. So I'm going to empty this little trash. Empty the big one in the kitchen and put a new bag in off camera. Let the dishes soak and off and on all throughout the day. I will wash dishes while also
I'm holding it crooked. Sorry, y'all. Gonna watch it anyways.
Hi, guys. Butchie is over there on the couch, snoozing away. Don't know if y'all can see him. And yeah, Gracie's toys is still all on the floor and everything. I need to do a good organization of her toys and get them kind of neat on the shelves again and everything. And since I can't sweep the floor up, but right now my back's hurt. Alright guys, that's all for now, so I will let y'all go. I am out of here until next time that I'm going to
I'm out of here until next time I'm done, I'm gone, toodaloo.